This video shows a further progression of the Rucks situation. The ball carrier is doing exactly the same technique as shown before, taking the ball into contact with the ball away from contact, falling to the ground and presenting the ball. There are now two people clearing the ruck, who will touch the white cone to get the ball angle low, before stepping over the tackle player to clear the ruck.